helped to launch Blue Finance at IFC. What is this?
Blue Finance typically describes bonds and loans that go toward healthy and productive oceans and clean water resources that are part of a vibrant blue economy. Such financing enhances natural resources, it promotes biodiversity conservation, and it prevents ocean and water pollution. The United Nations has said that Sustainable Development Goal 14, Life Below Water, has been the most chronically underfunded. So if we are serious about a strong and thriving blue economy, then blue finance is one way to move that forward. At IFC, we are doing our part to push blue finance in multiple ways. By developing internationally recognized guidelines for blue finance, including guidelines for the private sector, by working with financial institutions on innovative instruments such as blue bonds, by mobilizing institutional capital towards blue finance in emerging markets, and by investing directly and specifically in blue projects. So for example, in the Philippines, where marine plastics is a problem, IFC worked with the country's largest bank to issue its first blue bond. And similarly in Thailand, we supported that country's first blue bond.
Why does this matter to IFC?
Why, you ask? Well, 8 million tons of plastics enter the ocean annually. 50% of coral reefs have been lost already because of climate change. By 2050, it is projected that at least 1 in 4 people will suffer recurring water shortages. In the face of such loss, so many people throughout developing countries and emerging markets still depend on oceans and waterways for their livelihood. All this makes blue finance indispensable. It is critical for addressing climate change and how oceans, rivers, and waterways are impacted by it. It protects biodiversity and pushes the net zero and decarbonization strategy. It is a way to invest in projects alongside the private sector to support the blue economy. And the blue economy is key for creating jobs, including for women, and for driving the health and overall resilience of economies.
So, what's the impact of blue finance for IFC?
Since 2020, IFC has provided more than $1.5 billion in blue loans and bonds to private institutions. We recognize the untapped potential and the momentum to grow innovative blue finance products and services at these institutions even further. In November of last year, we partnered with T. Rowe Price, for example, on the first-of-a-kind blue bond strategy. It aims at increasing financing for water and ocean-related activities in emerging markets and to help improve market standards for the blue bond market. At IFC, we will continue doing our part to grow this global blue finance market with speed and scale to deliver impact for oceans and waterways and for all those who depend on them.